This game is called Fractured Minds. From what I could read, it is about mental disorders and how people deal with them. It's a lot like game that was very popular before. I cannot remember the name for the life of me though. The sewer seems to be locked. The key should be around here somewhere. Hello. Wrong key. Oh, more are appearing. Wrong key. Wrong key. Wrong key. Is there a key in all these drawers? Another key. Oh, I hate you. I'm watching. Another wrong key. Oh, I am unable to move now. Stuck in there. Another key. Wrong key. Another key. Wrong key. Items on the wall. Can you fall over, please? Is that possible? No? Another key? Right key. Bouncy balls? Oh, balloons. Somebody's birthday. Don't look so sad, it's a party. Move paintings? No. There's presents. Can't open the main present yet. Is there? Oh, smaller ones. Pick up tail? I have to make the tail? Oh, there's... I would like to open this present. Does not seem like I can. There's a pinata. found a pin. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. What did you do? Pin the tail. Too fog to see outside. It distracts. Oh. Is there anything behind me? Thunder claps? Just balloons. Uh-oh. Come in, make yourself comfortable. And who's set to do that? It's the snow globe? Magnifying glass. Oh. I do not like this. It's the same room. We got a key. Where did this key go? Who told me not to leave? Oh, there's a... Chapter 2, Paranoia. You're actually pathetic, do you know that? Know it by now. Everybody's on their phone. Where are you going? Anywhere. There's so many people now. Is there a way to crouch? Oh, that's a lockbox. There's a lock. They're chains with padlocks. I'm assuming I'm meant to get over there. For the symbol on his back. I don't know what to do when I see the symbol though. Different symbol on each. Should I just look at the symbol? That might not be the right one. Wrong. Wait, are those all individual symbols? Must be a pattern. Activate the... that one. Now I'm looking for the crosshair. Crosshair. Paranoia? That was chapter 4? Oh. Oh. This game certainly has an interesting way of doing these. Chapter 5, Sinking. Don't go into the red lights. Okay, so I... ah, for God's sakes, it would be nice if this controller would calm down for 2 seconds. Oh my lord. Detected. Movement detected? Change channel. Remote needs 2 batteries. Uh-oh. I would like to move. Can I put in 1 at a time? No, needs 2. Must be something. Something must be able to be done with the table. We got a pen and paper. Thank you. Move, please. Thank you. Under the sink. Oh. Couldn't get it. Move back, please. I would like this better. Thank you. Well. Could I activate it from here? Yes, I can. Haunting your world, living in its shadow, the invisible enemy. Do I have to do something with these paintings? Can't breathe. Oh, there's a... Anything on the pad? Oh no. I pressed the restart button. Oh, that's annoying. They happen to spawn in the same place. It seems they do. That is useful. Battery, please. Thank you very much. Oh. Oh. I would like to change the channel, please. Change channel. Thank you. I feel like there must be something on these. What about this pad and paper or book? There's nothing there. Okay then. I can't breathe is written over there. Is there anything on here? By any chance? No. I feel like there has to be something over here. This red light moves extremely fast. What is the range of motion of this one? No, I just captured a screenshot on accident. It's not very good. It seems to have a very limited range of motion. Ah, god dang it. Keep back button on accident. And that's to restart the level. Anything here noteworthy? Letters, maybe the paintings? Paintings could be something that I should look for. Have a quick look at this place. There's nothing there. What about this painting? Nothing there. What is the digits of this lock? Enter password. How many mistakes do I get before I'm detected? What is my... Four, okay. Four-digit code. I would like it if you couldn't not levitate me, that would be great. I know I'm underwater, but still. It seems... Move back, please. Thank you. Oh, 0834. No. Ah, the corner of that wall is slightly elevated. And since I'm underwater, I go to the moon whenever I go off the ground the slightest bit. Which is not very fun. It was 0834, I believe. 0834. No. 4. Thank you. Oh. That's not good. Completed chapter 5. Chapter 6. Ooh. You can't go back. All that's left is to go down. This is a very good looking game for how much it costs. To hand to whoever made this, they're very good at what they do. There's my heart, locked in chains. It's a lot of imagery in this game that I just really enjoyed. Do I have to free it? How do I do this? Oh! Hello, good sir. Oh, wow. I can't go back to my heart. This game is very symbolic and... Whenever you valve does with what? Oh, this one, I need to do this one. These two. I believe that this symbolizes the inner battle that everybody has with themselves. They keep themselves repressed like this, and they trap their own heart. They become their own monster. And that's pretty bad. Yep. You are your own monster. And only you can hold yourself back. Living with a monster makes you brave. Forgetting that carrying its weight makes you strong. Forget that it makes you who you are. You are its power, its life. Without you, it's nothing. You're not dedicated to anyone suffering. It's a very nice game. Fresh as it was, its symbolicness and its message really makes itself stand out, huh? For what it is. It's a lovely game. Very short though. Well, that was fun. The lady who made this really just, she put everything perfect in the way that it was visually depicted. She did that very well. Well, thank you to whoever's watching this very short stream, and thank you for joining me for this very short game. This was Fractured Minds by Emily Mitchell. I hope you enjoyed it.